Good morning, YouTube. 5 a.m. Time for morning training. Not bringing the camera this morning because it's all set up in a tripod and I just don't have time to switch it out. So bring a GoPro. Alright, and that kind of set the tone for the vlog that day. So instead of boring you with absolutely nothing, which is probably running right up here, I'm going to go back to a vlog I recorded before I started vlogging. This was July 17th, 2016. IBJJF. It was a tournament I drove to New York for. Day trip, drove up and back by myself. I have the actual match posted, and if I can figure it out, I will link it somewhere. You can go ahead and watch the match, but this is just the story of that day. Enjoy. Ron, this is my first blog. First, let me start by saying I have no idea what I'm doing. But I'm doing it anyway, because it's fun. Get ready. Tired. Tournament. Drive to New York. Get there about 8, 9 o'clock in the morning. I'm not scheduled to be on till 4, 5 o'clock. So, get in early, take a nap, and see you in the morning. The official time. 3:38 in the morning. Heading to New York. IBJJF. One can be just like me anywhere. Just like magic. I'll be flying free. I'ma disappear when they come for me. I kick that ceiling. What you gonna say? No one can be just like me anywhere. Just like fire. AM. I made it. New York City. We're here. IBJJF. Get checked in. Get some food. Get a nap.
pretty steady since December of last year. Just tough. Tough, tough, tough.
Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and click like. Give me a thumbs up and give me a share on the Facebook and leave a comment. Appreciate it.